will get you.
This is over with, man. Aha. Come on, bring it. How many you got in you, dude? How many? Just come on back. Ah, crap. I keep getting bit. Oh, there he is. Come on, man. Oh. Another hit. When are you gonna die, dude? When are you gonna die, huh? And that's all I got. You took 12 of those freaking things. Look at these sharks. Oh, there's one of them. Oh, there's the other one. Look at that. Looks like freaking Pinhead.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to another episode of Stranded Deep. We have just recently, in the past few days, received an update for 0.22, I do believe. Oh, there they come. Look at them. I love this little area. They can come in. They can't really get me. Well, I mean, I'm sure they probably could. They'll probably glitch over and be like, arr! But anywho, they've released a ton of things in this update, okay? And there's a lot of stuff that I have to show you, all right? Now, in order for me to get to that, there are some things I do need to show you. I know I just did it. I just did it, but hold on. You press C now, and the crafting menu. Look at this crafting menu. Look at what they've done. This is amazing. Look, they have crafting down here at the bottom that you can, like, swift pages or whatever. Rafts, crafting, building. Look at this. Look at the rafts, see? Floors, and then you have different things up here as well. So you can do propulsion, floors, bases. Look at that. Building. Building will become available. See, a hammer is required for building. Like that. And crafting. Anywho. Today, I need to do some crude spears. Okay, I'm going to do some crude spears. I don't know how many it'll take. Currently, we have 8 around us. And that's what I'm going to go ahead and do. But, I don't know. Maybe I can make them into some refined spears. That might be slightly better, but it's just that, like, refined spears, I feel like, probably take up, like, way more resources. And that's more resources than I'm willing to give up. You know what I mean? This is survival, you know? I do have to survive, and these things have to go a long ways. Okay, crude spear. How many more we have left to go? Let's see here. Crude spear. Oh, we can't make any more. Okay, so we've already made all 8. Okay, what is it? C? C for the crafting menu. Okay. Remember, go into options, check your key bindings. Okay, everybody likes to customize their own stuff. Remember to do that. All right. Okay, so I should have 8 of these. I'm going to go ahead and pick all of these up. That should take up 2 slots. Now, look at this. Look at that. Look at that. The new tab menu on the computer. You know, it's still the same amount of slots or whatever, I think. I think, maybe. I don't really remember in particular. I guess I have to go look on another old video. Check it out, maybe. But they have a... Now is where you can just empty your hands. But you can go through and you can see. See how it shows 1 through 4 right there on that item? You might not be able to if you're seeing this on, like, a tablet or whatever. But you can just use your mouse wheel and you can scroll through, like, which one you want to use. Anywho. I'm going to go back to the crude axe here real quick. Or see, I can go like that and go crude spear. Bam. Look at that. Oh, okay. Refined axe. All right. Now let's see here. Oh, yeah. See, tool durability. 99. Where's my other one? I only have 2. Okay. Okay. So we've already got how many crude spears? Okay. So 1, 4, and 4. So I have 8, 9. We have 9 crude spears. Let's get some more, just in case. You never know. Right? Screw it. Maybe we should get some lashing, too. Oh, by the way, I did find out some interesting info about the young palm trees. I know I made a video about that a little while ago, but it turns out young palm trees don't actually grow up to be... They don't actually grow up to be palm trees. What they do, though, is they do regenerate much like yucca over time. So I can go like that and get a fibrous leaf, and then eventually it'll regenerate and pop back up on the island, and I can get another fibrous leaf later on. Just like the yucca, they just regenerate, and that's amazing. Now I know I don't have to wait around forever to see if that damn palm tree will pop up out of the damn ground. Oh, excuse my language, that was not appropriate. Okay, let's see here. Oh, I need a bunch of these. I hear a snake. Oh, there it is. Okay. I wonder if I can, like, get it with my 1 crude spear over here. And... Whoa! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No. Oh no, oh. Oh, why would you do such a thing? Ah, what a jerk. It's taken off with my spear. Hold on. Hold on. Where's, uh-oh. Ah, damn it. Aha, it takes two crude spears to kill a freaking snake. I might have to make this. Might have to make these into refined spears, because apparently crude spears, oh, it's a night snake. Okay, let me get my hands, and I can pick it up. I don't know why, but it's just how it works, okay? Just roll with it. Okay, where's my knife? Okay, knife. Hold E to skin. Can't let this meat go to waste.
Oh, it's disgusting.
Is it just one? And it shrivels up and disappears. Okay. Small meat? A snake is small meat? Well, screw that snake. You know what? I mean, it was... Bleh. You know what I mean? I wonder if you could burn your meat. That'd be cool if they added that in there. I mean, that's kind of useless. I mean, it really is probably, like, small minority. Okay, yeah. Let's, I'm gonna dump these off right here. Okay. Now, let's go to crafting. Let's do tools, maybe? Lashing. Yeah. Okay. Tools, lashing. Lashing. La-da-da-da-da. Okay, no more. No more. Now we have enough lash. Okay, how many refined spears can we make? Stone tool? Leather. Wait, not lashing, it needs leather. Leather, which means I need to make one of the new parts of the updates here. If I go to structures, there is a loom and a tanning rack. Now, there's one thing I do like about this crafting menu, and that's the looks. Everybody, look at these. Look at this crafting menu. It's awesome. The thing I noticed that I don't like is that there's no description. Like, what the hell does a tanning rack do, or a loom? Okay, either way, I need sticks, apparently. And it's getting nighttime. Wonderful. Wonderful. Am I even tired? No. All right, well. Whatevs. I'm gonna go get some sticks. Just gonna cut down these trees because, well, yeah, I don't know. I don't need them. This is a farming island, anyhow. Well, I mean, you know, for the most part, I don't need that either. Man, this might take slightly longer than I anticipated. It'll be okay, though. Once our light kind of pops up, maybe I should carry it over here for, oh, okay, there's four. Alright, so I've got four sticks. Let me carry this thing over here. Pick up that. Now, let's go get some more sticks. Let's see here. Let's cut down one of these other ones. Right? Maybe we could put this guy right there. Ah. Well, I mean, it's close. I don't know. It bothers me whenever it's not standing up straight. How do I... I could do this. Just hold on. Ah. Okay, hold on. I'll get it. Oh! Smooth. Okay. Let's chop this baby down, and let's get some more sticks. We only need two more, so I guess I could theoretically go find a pine tree or whatever. But I don't want that. I feel like chopping down some trees, doing some landscaping, you know, clearing out this area, some open spaces. It looks nice. I feel, you know, opening things up can really make it appear like there's more room on this island. Whoa! Oh, I didn't want the crafting menu. Let's just pick up all these sticks, though. How many is that? I think I got enough. Whatever. Oh. Actually, let's bring over this guy. That's good enough. Okay. Okay, crafting menu. Crafting structures. Right, and I need a loom or a tanning rack. I think it's a loom. No? Probably a tanning rack. I bet a tanning rack is how you make leather. Okay, hold on. Do I have enough for that again? Hold on, let me make sure. Hold on, let me see here. Yeah, I've got enough. Okay, where do we want to put the tanning rack? We could really, really conserve space and kind of put it, like, right here. Yeah. Kind of feel like putting it up here next to the water distillery. No, it needs its own place. It needs its own place. Right there. That's where it goes. It looks fantastic in the moonlight. Da-da-da-da. No. Okay, let me see if I can go to sleep real quick. Because I need some sunlight. Let's save, just in case. Sleep is, like, terrible for us. And we're gonna sleep. And ta-da! It's still nighttime. What the hell? Oh, I'm really thirsty. Man, that sucks. So are my plants, though. My plants are really thirsty. Dang it. Shenanigans. Bucket of fresh water. Bucket of fresh water. 2, 3, 4. Okay, that's all I had. 4. Okay, let's take that last bit. And we'll just... Boop. Okay. Now we're practically full. It's still freaking nighttime, so what time is it? It's 5. Man, we still got like 2 whole hours. Till daytime. Man. That sucks. At least we get this tanning rack. And the moon's on the other side. So it's not too... Yeah, it's not too far long. I think it's probably like another hour. Maybe the sun comes up around 6? 6:13, maybe? I don't know. We'll see. How do I use the tanning rack, though? Okay, leather. How would I get leather? I do not know. Maybe leather would come from a shark? I mean, surely there's got to be something else that, like, delivers leather or whatever. Right? I mean, maybe. Maybe. Let's watch the sunrise. Just wait for it. Let's watch it. Ah, so beautiful. The sunrise. I don't know. I can't remember. Maybe, I don't know. How the hell do you get leather? Maybe a stingray? I'm trying to think. Maybe stingrays, turtles, sharks, or snakes. I bet any of those number of things probably make... I really like the sun to come up so I can see, like, in the water. Because this shark is scaring the crap out of me. No. There goes all my water. Damn it. Dang it! All my water. Crap. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. Yeah. It'll be alright. Look at the tanning rack. In all its glory. Tanning rack! Okay, how do we build leather? Okay, yeah. Let's go get us a stingray. I feel like stingrays are probably leathery. Or turtles. I hope I can find a turtle. Where's my crude spear? Come here, Mr. Stingray. Mr. Stingray. I mean, it could be a girl. Right? Oh. Whoa. He's persistent in attacking me. I just want a stingray. Sorry, sir, but I do not want to partake in your little adventure. Oh, dang, he is after me. He is super pissed, isn't he? He's super mad. Is he, like, chasing me around this island? That'd be really, really awkward. Oh, he is. Damn. Dude, go away. You're scaring away all, you're scaring all the stingrays. Oh, there's a stingray. But there's that damn shark. All right. Crap. I'll just have to run across the island, I bet. Screw it, let's do it. Run across the island. Can't stop me. Da-na-na-na. Look at all these birds. No. Ah, crap. There goes one of my spears. Damn it. I didn't think that all the way through. No. Hey. 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 Where'd my spear go? No. What the? Whatever. Whatevs. Come on, Stingray. Where are you? Oh. Come on. Yes. Oh. Let's go. Got you, home dog. Sweet, we caught a stingray. That was amazing. Look at you, you're so majestic and beautiful and stuff. I'm gonna make you into leather. Nope, maybe not. Do you hear that? That's really weird. I all of a sudden hear shark sounds. Almost as if the sharks are... Okay, that's not how that works, apparently. How do you get leather? Maybe I go like this. Maybe I get leather after I skin it? Well, there's meat. Oh. No? Rawhide. How in the world do you get rawhide? Spear, hammer, crude hoe, bow, spear gun, arrow, bandage. Man, how do you do it? How do you freaking do it? I hear a shark underneath me and it's really unsettling. Crap, maybe it's a shark. I bet a shark can make leather. Alright, well hold on, Mr. Shark. We are gonna make... Oh, that's right, I need leather for a... damn it, whatever. What else can I throw at him? Can I throw a fishing spear? Let me see if I can do that. Where's my fishing spear? Can I, like... Oh, I can. What does it take to make a fishing spear, by the way? Just in case I lose it... Oh, it takes one stick. Perfect. And there's freaking two of them. Ugh, this is not going to be easy. Alright, I might have to separate this task. We might have to go somewhere else. And maybe I should go to one of my other islands, right? Maybe that one over there? Because these sharks are really annoying. Why do they have to pair up? You know? Wish they wouldn't freaking pair up. That is just really annoying. Goodness, these guys are like creepy. Okay. All right, dude. Hey. I was just playing. I'll just freaking get you from here then. Fine. I missed him. Oh. Yeah. Two. I got two. Oh. Three. Oh. Four. Come back here, dude. Take you any day. I gotta flip my raft because... Oh, gosh. Hey. Quit it. Well, this is awkward. I mean, this is a little weird, isn't it? Am I, like, stuck under here? Can I get out? How does this happen? What the? Did I just get dragged all the way across the island? I mean, there's one shark. Where'd my other guy go? What the hell? Well, I mean, I got it recorded, so. Okay, well, here's this guy. Come back here, dude. Ah, crap. I'm out of spears now. I'm gonna have to freaking hammer you with one of these things. Come on, buddy. Ah, crap. Man, come on. I just want some leather. I just need some refined spears, please. Ah, running out of air. Freaking sharks and their gills. Come here, I'll take you any day. That was really crazy. Did they really like not? Oh. Man, he freaking bit me again. What a jerk. Okay, what's a bandage take? Bandage takes one lashing and one cloth. What does a cloth take? A loom and fibrous leaves. Okay, so I need to make a loom, obviously. Maybe that was the first thing I should have made. Okay, six and lashing. I hope you guys are happy. I'm gonna freaking kill you. Alright, bring it. I think I'm getting a few hits on this guy. Oh, I gotta go up for air. I guess I'm gonna die, maybe. I'm dying, alright. But I'm not going down without a fight. Bring it. Ah, man, they just, like, keep running away. Nearly come at me when, like, my back is turned or something. Come on, you guys, please. I just need the leather. Oh, all right, this guy's coming in for a kill. Oh, man, I can't really get a hit on him. Okay, all right. Let's go. Swim out of here. Oh, what the? No. No, is there three? There's three sharks? Why the hell are there three sharks? Oh, come on. Come on, B-team. You gotta give me a fighting chance, dude. This isn't doable. You know? This is like... Ah, what the hell? Freaking jerk. Alright, I got a stick. I got four sticks. Let's make some, I don't know, some fishing spears. Yeah, maybe those are better than freaking... these other things, whatever that I'm using. You know what I mean? Because these damn sharks... I wonder if you make fishing spear. There we go. Oh, my clock's a beeping at me. Yeah, this thing doesn't throw as far. That's okay. Come here, buddy. Ah, crap. No! Oh, I died! It's like the first time in forever that I've died on this game. I'm always so careful. Freaking sharks. Ugh. Okay. Continue. Just this once. And we'll see how this goes. It's freaking sharks. Freaking sharks. I'm gonna have to start all over for my last save, I bet, too. Dang it. And this was my last save? Oh, that's right, because I slept, remember? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's doable. That's okay. I could do that. So here, we'll just take this. Put this over here. And over here. Crude spear. Okay, so it took two to kill a snake. So I'm kind of curious. So I got four, and four. So I got 4, 8, 12. So I got 12. I got 12 of these things. You think 12 will be enough, or should I go get some more? I think I should actually probably go get some more. I know that sounds silly, but I'm going to do it. Four. No, not four. What is it? It's four per slot. So yeah, so 12. So I'm going to get 16. I'm gonna have 16 freaking spears. I'm taking down a freaking shark. If I have to do it before the end of this video now. It is just like, it's so upsetting. They're just... Ugh. Just want to kill them. Just feel like killing them. Killing them all. Let's do it. Extinction of the Stark... Of the... Starks. of the sharks. Okay, another crude spear. How many is that? Four? One, two, three, four. Yeah, okay. Alright, now we got four. Oh, there's five. Okay, so we have four, eight, 12, 16, 17. We have 17. 17. You ready? Well, I don't know if I'm completely ready. Hold on. Let me get out my torch. Once we get on the boat. I do kind of want to wait for morning. Because I want to be able to see these guys. Look at that. There's two of them already. No, 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 no. Oh, no. Okay. Or maybe... Wait, which way am I supposed to be heading? Oh, I'm on this island. Okay, so that's home. Let's go to home, actually. Let's go over here to the home island. Whip up some stuff. I know there's a tanning rack over there. Because we do need that leather. Because I feel like making some refined spears. So I wanted to make some refined spears. Because it'd be easier to kill a shark. Right? But now... I think I have to kill the shark in order to get the freaking leather to begin with. So, I guess that means that just, you know, that sharks will just be harder to kill. I mean, there's like tons of them. You know, I wonder if the great whites still exist. And the whales and stuff. I wonder if they took that out. I don't know. They might have. They might not have. But so apparently you need, what is it, the tanning rack to make leather, and then you need a loom to make cloth, and leather is used for like tying things together, like I guess a crude spear and a stone tool, right? But then the loom is to make cloth for things like bandages. Maybe. Is that how it went? I mean, surely you get a freaking skin or whatever, you know, from some other shark, right? I mean, from something other than a shark. Oh, here, you know what? Let's go around to our parking area. It would be cool to kind of set up a little parking area on the side of this thing over here. This is my survival gazebo. Okay, I hear a shark underneath me somewhere. But I can't seem to find him. See, I'd pull up just like that. Oh, look at this. Look at this. You know what? Here's one of the things I forgot to mention in part of this update. They updated the sail look. Make it a little more rugged. I kind of like it, in all honesty. I kind of do. Because, you know what? We're stranded out here in some islands from a freaking plane crash. So nothing should really look necessarily nice. I mean, look at this. Look at this freaking shanty. Look at it. It's terrible. You know? I mean, come on. Oh, we do have a lot of coconuts over here, though. I did not think about that. Well, at least we recovered from all those snake bites. I really wish it would become morning, though. What time is it? 23? Ah. Oh, that's right, we saved and oh, I was supposed to go to sleep, wasn't I? Ah, dang it. I don't think I have a thing over here. Man. Okay, well one thing's for sure. I probably do need one of those solar still. Three rocks. Oh, we need a bucket. Oh, that's right, we need a bucket. There is a freaking shark out here though, that just won't leave me alone. Here he is. I wonder if we can just, you know. Nope, can't see him. Or maybe, what if, do we have one of those little, those lamps over here? No? Well, it looks like we only got the tanning rack in this episode. But we did find some things out, right? The tanning rack, used to make leather. That's good. Question is how do I get leather? I don't know, maybe I should look it up, probably. Probably would have been a better idea. Got a little roof right here. Little roof right here for some reason. Guess we should add another one, like, right here, possibly. But, I think I dropped my hammer somewhere, didn't I? Yeah. And I've got enough spears to take one of these things down. Not well. Either way, it looks like it'll have to be till next episode. Next episode, I'll showcase a little bit more, and we'll get to see what the loom does. Maybe, you know, create some cloth and whatnot. And, maybe next episode we'll kill a shark. Maybe. But anyways, as always, take care. I hope you see my next video and so forth. Smash that like button and blah, 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 blah. See you next time. Later!